Here's a riff in the darkness. It's in the key of F sharp. Option of doing pull-offs, hammer-on pull-offs, or picking, however you feel. Do it again. This one's in the key of D sharp. We're going to go up to scale and continue at an octave lower on that note right there. D, key of D sharp. Just like that. Let's do that again. Look at those. These are all slot patterns. All go right in, fit right in the scale. Look at them, three slot patterns in a row. That starts off on this. That's a sharp. That be a 2 3 4. 2 3 2 3 4 5. 2 3 4 5. That starts on the 5, so it's a 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, just like that. Now, I was doing another exercise, something like this. It was linear. Slot patterns too. Still the key of D sharp. Yeah, that's what it was, because it'd be the same thing as going. So to be able to do that linear, that'd be like violin moves, man. Anyway, 3 minutes, so see you later. Got my little light right here. It's got the little sunbeam on it right there. It's solar, so that's 3 minutes, good enough.